Now before the blessing, indeed each time I came here and I share with you an Eucharistic celebration, I receive much more in a spiritual enthusiasm, in a spiritual really zeal of what I humbly try really to share with you. So I have to say thank you to you, especially to Father Ian Taylor. Indeed, Father Ian, you have to feel the support, the love, not only of the Nuncio, but of the Catholic Church, because indeed, we do need priests like him, that together with you, we walk together. So, dear brothers and sisters, are you ready to be merciful? I'm a little bit deaf, you know, I'm getting old. Are you ready to take the first step? Are you ready to forgive and to forget?
Yeah.
So, like this, we receive the blessing. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the name of the Lord be blessed, now and forever. Our help, peace in the name of the Lord.
Yeah.
And may the Almighty God bless all of you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Yeah.
Go forth in peace, glorify the Lord by your life.
Thanks be to God.